everybody. Today I'm going to show you how to make banana pancake for a weekend brunch. About half a cup of pancake mix, one large banana or two small bananas as you can see, a little bit of vanilla extract, and mix everything together. Add water or milk of your choice as you can see. Once you have the mix, add a little bit of nonstick oil and slowly add in your pancake mix. And as you can see, I'm leaving a chunky banana pieces in there. Once you get the pancake bubbles, start flipping your pancake over. The first one's already ready and fluffy as you can see. Continue doing the same till you got a nice golden stack of banana pancake. The last one almost looked like a heart. Once you got all the pancake out, put them in a nice plate as you can see, and start decorating your banana pancake with some bananas on top. Bananas on banana. As you can see, and add some good maple syrup. Are you sugar-free? Of course. And add a little bit of powdered sugar. This is my cheat brunch on Saturday. Don't judge me. Now, let's try our banana pancake. Wow, look at this. Let's take a bite. It's so yummy and fluffy. Happy weekend, everybody!